That is golf ball size hail raining down and pelting concertgoers at Red Rocks Amphitheatre in Colorado last night. At least 80 people were hurt. 7 had to be hospitalized. Injuries range from cuts and bruises to actual broken bones. Fans have been waiting to see former One Direction singer Lewis Tomlinson. Severe thunderstorms initially delayed the show, and fans were told to take shelter in their vehicles. Some cars had their windshields smashed to pieces by that hail.